Because I don't want to be stuck. I feel like if I'm stuck, people are not going to have a good time watching my stream. It's not really fun watching someone be hard stuck. It's more fun watching someone actually progress. Sneaky did give me a challenge. All right. Well, Sneaky is my senpai, so I will copy him. Have a decent time. Oh, the game's already begun. Or is it cinematic? Hacking the tree down. I removed the delay, yeah. That's why the stream restarted a second ago. Holy smokes. I'll up the game volume again. Maybe I'll just do that now. Let's do like 70. Sub alerts around my face. Oh, that's not good. Maybe we just do no sub alerts while I'm playing this game? Or what do you guys think? I'll move my camera down here for now. I'll stream the whole game, yeah. Not today, but maybe over the next week or so.
Some.
What'd you find? A little flower?
Head in the boat, boy.
This one actually what we were looking for, was it? Thank Gokai Pink for the sub. Appreciate it. And hi, I'm Killrex. Damn. Casually carrying a tree.
Still want me to tie it to the boat?
Circle. I didn't actually play the old God of War games.
That is enough.
So unfortunately, I'm not super caught up. I think I watched my brother play God of War 3 when I was a kid, but I don't think I spoke English back then, so I probably didn't understand either my cousin or my brother.
Father?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Yeah, the voices are pretty low. I'll try to turn those up. Let me know if I need to change my overlay or, I don't know, the audio settings or something.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
Oh, that was not a long boat ride. Is the game volume too low? I'm a beast. God of War cosplay? I need a Tyler 1 level body to do that, dude. I'm walking so slow. I guess I am carrying a tree. Ba ba ba. I could cosplay the kid. That would be a more convincing cosplay, I think. Would be pretty cool if I shaved my head, though, and went full Kratos. Can you imagine me as his son? I could.
That was the last.
There, do I see my mother? Oh, there, do I see my father?
Oh, that's his mom, right?
Oh, there, do they call Prisa. To me? Oh, there, do they call to me? Do they call to me?
What does that mean? Low there, do they call to me?
Low there, do they call to me?
Yeah, I'm gonna turn up the voices in a second. Music is so serious when Kratos is on the screen. Jeez. Oh, he's crying.
She's ready.
Thanks, Pedoso, man. I'll try not to talk too much in the cutscenes so you guys can enjoy them and immerse yourself. Maybe you can hear Mike though, but it should be all good. Rip.
I'm sorry.
Knife. It was hers. Now it is yours. She told you not.
She knew.
Shall we?
Now?
Now.
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Ooh, we're going hunting.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay.
What a great dad.
This way.
Very specific. In the direction of deer. Let me turn up the voices a little bit. I think the Music is pretty good. Alright, let's play. Someone said turn on sub mode so you don't get spoiled.
Why are we doing this?
I don't have many subs because I don't ever stream, so.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt.
Or it wouldn't be very active at least, so I think this is okay.
What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer though. I'll keep looking.
It's water. R to look around, options to access camera settings. Let me just make sure I'm not dropping any frames. Okay, I'm not dropping any frames. Alright, Gucci. I'm just gonna actually, give me 1 second, guys. I'm just gonna close everything so it runs as smoothly as it can.
Maybe this way?
Yeah, kid, I'm coming. Alright. Let me know if I need to change the overlay or something. Oh. Is that a boat? Artifact. I see. I feel like there's something this way. Oh, I think there was something over there. Yeah, dude, in these games, there's never just like a...
Huh. Close.
I don't know. An area for no reason. I feel like there's always going to be some kind of loot.
Mountains up?
Your mother taught you well.
Yes.
Yeah.
Mountain goat. Turn off motion blur. Should I? This thing? Whatever. Just let me know. I think it looks fine right now.
Yeah.
More tracks?
Yeah. But they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Yeah, good. I don't know what that is, bro.
Oh! Now what?
Yeah. Oh, we jump! Holy.
This way, respect. Boy.
Alright. Oh, SP Vital, thanks for subbing, man.
They're fresh. This way.
Okay, nothing to explore. Lower the blur. Should I turn it off? Alright, I'll turn it off. What about this grain thing?
Found it!
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer. Not chasing it.
Yes, father.
Oh! A chest. Give me 1 second. He doesn't even open the chest. He just freaking smashes it.
Oh, is that house?
Bro.
He broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
The deer did that?
Step aside.
Oh.
Wow.
Go.
I got pumped and heavy. Can you
use that jump though?
What happened here?
Some next level jumping.
There it is!
Hold! What are you doing? Now his guard is up! Only fire! Only fire when I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it. Find it.
Okay, dude. Relax.
Yes.
Is there any secret? Oh, I can't control anymore. Oh!
My bow!
No! You are not ready! Stay back!
R1 for light attack, R2 for light attack. Cool. Which one is Juke? X is Juke. That's okay. Oh! Oh, I can roll. get stunned from it? Oh, I can't stun it with my fists. You dead yet? Do something, little kid! Oh, no, he's not supposed to. Hold L1 to block. Hold L2, then press X to evade. Oh, I can parry. What am I fighting, dude? I thought this was a tutorial. Oh, my timing's good. I'll stun one of them and then beat up the other one. Is this a kick? Oh. I like fall forward because I kick. Well, I don't fall for it, but I'm really just teleporting.
Trogger.
That's fun.
They've never come this close to our woods before.
What'd you call them? Droggers? Look at this kick move, though. Oh, never mind. It was like I was zooming further ahead before. Sorry, I gotta check out this area. I'm telling you, they wouldn't just add this for no reason. No way, man. There's gotta be something here. Hold R2. Like this? See? This is just. Kid, you don't get it. This is an RPG, I think. So there's always stuff over here. Look at this. Playing like Dark Souls? I'm playing like Dark Souls? Told you to look at him. Oh shit. Whoa! Oh my god, I actually got spooked! Jump at me. Oh my god, that jump. No! I'm already gonna die.
No, don't leave me alone here!
Yikes, man. Alright. Whew. Do I spawn close? Oh, I spawned right next to them. Whoa. You stupid dog. What? How'd I throw again? Oh no, I forgot.
No.
Alright. It's serious business now. Is this a tutorial? This is hard, dude. This is not easy. Oh, there's like an HP thing over there. Oh, I stun one and then I fight the other one. Come at me. You stupid dog. I can't fight you both at the same time! What?! That's over. It's over. I think I saw an HP thing over here. That's not an HP thing, is it? Bro. This game is way harder than League. Okay. This is it. Okay, okay, I got it. Where's my axe? Okay, there it is. Jump me. Wait, what? Where did my game go? That's not good. Give me one sec. Okay. I think we're good. No, we're good, don't worry. I'm in the middle of the fight too. Okay. Whoa! It's right there. Where's the other one? Oh, it's all the way back there. Ah, I got it. It's easy, bro. I'm gonna parry this one. Actually, no, I'm just gonna beat you up. Am I cheating using the strategy, or is that actually how you're supposed to do it? It seems like that's kind of how you're supposed to do it. I'm just
hungry. What?
Luckily, I managed to pause. They weren't me. They were starving. I don't know, the HDMI cable that I have in my capture card is just really quick to fall out for some reason. If it keeps doing that, maybe I have to change the HDMI or something. I did it. I only died, what, 3 times? No longer use it. That's pretty good. We can. 700 monies! That's nice. Yeah, I have to cheese in the tutorial. And not even on the hardest difficulty. What? I'm just trying to be relatable. Whoa. If I was just... heated. Please move cam so we can see loot. Let's try this. Where is the loot? Okay, I'll... Thanks for telling me that, though. Should I pay more attention to the dialogue? Oh, yeah, I'm not really paying attention. You're right. One sec, kid. I'm gonna look over here. Can you guys see that? Yeah, I think you guys can see that. I'll move it up a little more. Okay. That should be good.
Mind the edge, boy.
Oh, was I supposed to snipe them from up here? Okay, that would be cheating. That would be the ultimate cheating. Oh, are my sponsors recovering the HP bar? We have here. Alright. Subtitles aren't on. There's subtitles earlier. Alright, kid, I'll go with you now. Should I go that way too? Nah, fuck it, let's go.
Up there.
Oh.
Temple. My mom told me never to go in there.
We she do did, what huh? we please, boy. No excuses.
No excuses. I like it. Let's get it on. Is it actually a Kratos emote? Oh, it's like an official Twitch emote? That's cool.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
Pressure's on, boy.
We should get closer.
Ah, he has no confidence left. I shit on his confidence completely. That's so sad. I'm sorry, kid.
I went hunting with mother a bunch of times. You never wanted to take me.
Chest.
Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Okay.
Did I get to the chest? Do I hear wolves?
Father!
I think I do. Oh no, it's these. Oh yeah. No shit, they have an HP bar. Oh, it's just giving me the instructions again. Is this cheating? I feel like this axe is a little bit OP. I can kill them without ever touching them. Alright, I'll kill this one and then I'll actually fight them. Why am I not rolling? But you can target too. Ugh! Yikes, man. Maybe it's easier to play without targeting. Where's the last guy? Come here, come here, come here. Hit me! Oh. My timing is not good enough. These guys are way easier than the wolves, dude. The wolves are so hard. Wobble combo. Oh, I'm already full HP. That's HP, right? Yeah. Oh, there's more. Oh, what? Oh. Kicking me dead. A chest in there? Hold up to show journal. Should we be reading this? Mother said that Draugr were warrior who died, but their souls were too stubborn and angry to stop fighting. They fight off the Valkyrie that came to collect them, bring their own dead bodies back to life. Da, 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 da. They come back in different shapes and sizes, and some even have powers that others do not. They fight with dangerous weapons, but aren't very skilled, not like Father and his axe. If you watch their movements, it should be easy to dodge or block. True. Not like Father. So I guess the kid is who's writing the journal? Where's the letter? Oh, it's this one, isn't it?
But there's a trap in there.
Yeah.
It's opening.
Oh.
But not. You froze it in place. Clever.
I am clever. Thank you. So much money. How do I go up there for the chest? There's a chest up there, I know that for sure. Is that not possible? We need to get up there somehow and jump across. Oh fuck.
You didn't mean to do that, did you?
It's whatever. How's this progress?
Nice.
He's like, we're stuck again. Nice. Ah,
I think he's this one.
Ah, I see. I'm sorry, I'm so perfectionistic. If there's a chest, I just want to get it. This is all pretty useless. I want to get everything. I'm probably going to give up on this eventually, but it's good fun in the beginning. Do I get anything from destroying this stuff? Oh, no, there's no money in there.
Here. Boy.
What the?
It's Skoll and Hati, the giant wolves who chased the sun and moon.
Where did they come from? The ones I fought earlier, right?
How did they get up there? What's happening there at the end? They eat the sun and moon? And then everybody fights?
No. I don't know, dude.
Sorry.
That's all?
I
got something. Where's the chest? I came here for the chest, not the myths. Oh, wait, there's something here. Wait, there's something there, too. Oh. Hell yeah. Camera up a little more? How come? So much money, I'm loaded. This one too? Well, that doesn't do anything. Funds of the Patriots, thanks man. And Kenneth Renee. Thanks for the 2 years, man. Find out how to run? I don't know how to run. Do you guys know how to run? I'm trying to press every button, but I don't seem to be able to run. Father, thanks, Matt. Look. Appreciate the Prime sub, dude.
Wait for my mark.
Relax. I missed a big-ass chest?
Do
what?
Not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Steady your aim and breathe in.
I got it.
Good.
You did it. Good job, kid. Illegal alien, thanks for the prime sub. Oh, and Tommy as well. Oh my god. Thank you, guys.
Still alive.
Can I go back? Sorry, kid. I want to get the chest. Oh my god, I can't. It's over. Kid! That's okay.
Your knife.
Ooh, it looks really cool.
No. Finish what you started.
Don't let it suffer. Just kill it. You gotta push the stick down into its socket to run. Okay. I'll try that.
I can't.
Man. And we gotta eat, right?
I
can't eat those other dudes, those joggers, so. What else can I do? Stole my food! Oh, never mind.
Oh, what's he saying?
Oh, I don't think he's supposed to understand. He's probably speaking orc. Defeat. Whatever. Just forward to command Atreus to shoot arrows. Hold L2 and press square to target a specific enemy. Enemies will be distracted from attacking Kratos with their hit by an arrow. Okay. Let's go. Shoot, little kid!
Almost ready! Just tell me when to shoot.
That means they go after the kid instead of me? Come here, dude. Double tap. Oh, press L to sprint. Oh, nice. I'm learning how to sprint now. Oh, you gotta use my son's arrows. Get back! Hey, big boy. He's hitting the kid. Well, I wonder if you do extra damage if you hit his tattoos. Man, your tattoos! Probably not. I'm probably overthinking it. Holy moly, this is so tanky. What? I died? Oh, I didn't even realize. Was I low? Okay, okay. Let's hurry it up. Oh no! I tried to press circle for roll like in Dark Souls. Okay, the second part is really easy to dodge, so I just gotta dodge that. Shoot him, kid! Oh, the kid is knocked down. Two shots, man. Oh, there's an HP thing over there. Let me just get that. Excuse me. I don't know what the best way to dodge the first one is. Oh, I don't actually have to aim to use the kit. Dude, this guy takes forever to die. Just do more damage if I shoot him in the head. I just press. Is this another HP thing? Or did I already use the only one? Looks like I used the only one. You mind if I just slowly kill you with my axe? I'm 100% gonna die if I melee this guy. Yikes! He only has two attack moves. Three, with the stomp. I'm gonna use the kid to distract him. Okay, so I just need to roll left, it seems. Do I have a stamina bar or no? It actually seems way faster to just melee him. Oh, he got stunned. Somehow. Oh. He got stunned if I hit him in the head or what? Thank you, Mike Young. Oh, thank you, dude. Oh, nice kid. Nice kid. Distract him. This attack move is really easy. When does he start his other attack move? Dying today. I'm gonna use this. Keep it up, kid. You might not do anything, but at least you can distract him. Oh, that's the one I want to avoid. I'm just gonna stay far away while he does this. Don't really know what that entails. Hey, what's up, buddy? Oh no! Ready, father. How about I just finish him from afar? What are you guessing? Oh no, 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 no! Please go away. It's R3. Oh my gosh.
Boy, look at me.
We did it.
You are not ready.
What? Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do
Congrats.
This.
Congrats.
You are not ready.
I haven't been sick in like 2 weeks, Dad. I got my food. So I'll be eating as I play, probably. Oh, 1 sec. Let me just pour the soy sauce. then we can play. We got some sushi.